News to tell you about right now. This is coming over the Associated Press by the AP. They're saying that the United States has issued a global travel warning after the recent terror attacks in France and Australia. There was one in Canada, you may remember, a while back, too. The alert comes hours after French police killed three hostage takers in a pair of incidents, and two of those men are believed responsible for Wednesday's attack on the satirical magazine in Paris. Now, they do not say specifically what the global travel warning is. I'm assuming you'd be careful when you go, but there is a United States global travel warning right now.